Hello, everybody. What's up?
You're gonna wear it.
No, I want the hanger in my room.
It fits.
Shut up.
You didn't even have to layer it over or anything. It's a
perfect fit. Wait a minute. There's more in here.
There's more.
Peta kid.
Peta kid.
Hasn't been on in 6 months.
Made by Grizzo.
By Grizzo. Wait, there's more.
All
there's
right.
Gotta be another big
there's,
rim
there's
one
a,
in there.
There's something.
Oh, I can't wait. It's red. It's red. It's gotta be for you.
Jimmy! Oh, blood? I'm a little worried about that. Jimmy
that's what, that's the shirt that he wears. That's what it says on. Who's this?
Jay Evans.
Jay the Cringe Key Evans. Now we have posters for the warehouse. This
what's
is awesome.
His key supposed to open? What?
It's innuendo if you get it.
I don't get it!
That's for Peta Kid. Hey, I resemble that remark.
Grim is the fat, embarrassing man child of your life. Is the only hot redhead bossy wife.
So now we're Family Guy? I'm Lois. Lois.
Read on camera.
Well, I'll read it out. Here.
Okay.
Okay. Let's see what it says. Don't read on camera. Oh, I'll read it on camera. I'm not going to read it on camera.
Why? Read it on camera.
No, I'm not reading it on camera.
Come on.
Battle Balls is on his birthday, it says. His height is 1'11".
Who? Why is he giving me?
I don't know. Reading is for prisoners. Dear Grim and DTS Roster, may this giant YouTube breakthrough figures heavyweight championship show it on Future Zion show to everybody and be on top of DTS YouTube then, now, and forever. Chris O. Chris Lyons. Thank you, Chris O. Chris Lyons. That was pretty lit. I really liked it, right?
That was nice. I want to see
what it was. Wait, wait. Oh, wait. Kids that came, like, that's cool that you want to meet me. Like, that's awesome and, like, humbling. And cool that people want to meet me. That's really cool. But, like, their dad or some adult drove them here from New York. Like, I'm literally, you know, I just woke up, I'm in my pajamas, and I look out the window, and I see these kids getting out of the car, and they're all excited. And she's like, get in, Mo! Fans are here, get rid of them!
I did not! I did
So I'm like, well,
that's
no.
Not what happened.
She said, look, guys, you can't be coming to the house. We don't have fans here at the house. But then I went outside, and I said, look, guys, this is not cool. Don't come here, please. Like, you know, I'm doing a free match later on today. Absolutely free. You guys can come meet me there. I'm happy to meet you guys. It's awesome to meet you guys. I love to meet you guys. But this is my house.
Right? Like Paige says? Hey.
You want to get punched.
This is my house. This is my house, man. And if you ever want to mess with my house, because there's the alarm system right there, central system monitoring.
Hey.
And then we got cameras outside.
Yeah, nowhere.
All around,
don't
front and
it.
Back. And
my arm.
Don't do anything stupid.
Plus, you're doing a break
same
in
thing
it.
Over at the warehouse.
I like
that's
my
super private property.
Leg.
There's no trespassing. They got all kinds of cameras.
What's that noise?
You see when you pull into that warehouse, a smile, you're on camera. So don't try to mess around at the warehouse. And please don't come to the warehouse, because it's not safe. A lot of action goes
percentage
on there. People
that
could get hurt. There's
12.
No room for what's it called?
The battery doesn't last very long.
Yeah, speculators.
I just super kicked it.
Spectators. There's no room for spectators on there. And and if you try to mess with it, you're just gonna get caught by the cameras. Right? Mm-hmm. So guys, I appreciate everything so much, but please don't ever come to my house. And if you're not there with
that. We got three words for you. Eat it. Yeah.
First time ever.
Eat it.
Yeah. What do you mean you've done it? You've never done it.
My version.
You've never done it.
My version. Eat it now.
Cook your dinner.
Right, I don't
do that. Cook your dinner. And if you want to follow me on Musical.ly, you've seen that thing earlier today.
Oh my gosh, I'm deleting it.
No, Sam, she don't delete my Musical.ly.
Stupid truck. Oh, here she comes. Watch Amy Grandpa. It has like my waterproof speaker. Stitched to the wall. Did I like this video? I like it, guys. Thumbnail.
She
Blake. Stop. Blake!
Robin! Robin!
She's gone!
Robin! What?
Stop it!
What am I doing wrong?
Shut up!
I'm gonna do the thumbnail one more time. What? Nothing's giving my YouTube a thumbnail. What are you doing? Hey, no. Oh, you just shut the door on me now. Now it's gonna happen now. That's gonna happen now, boy.
Hey, sure,
you might want to take Belle out. She hasn't been out for a while. Hey, Kelly.
What?
Look at me.
Hey.
Come here, boy.
Hurry up, cause I gotta pee.
Too much information, Blake.
Well, I'm just telling you. Da 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 da. I'm tired. What? Let me see it. Let me see it. You gotta bring it to me. Here's. It looks like a magnet. And why'd you ask me what it was if you knew enough, if it was a magnet? I don't know. How did it get here? Where are you going?
I'm gonna take Bella out.
Are you?
Duh.
Don't duh me. Oh. See, I just kicked Stan. Hey, Bella. Hey, Bella. Eat my feet. No. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go and end this because I need to use the bathroom. So, yeah. So, I want you to make sure you like, subscribe, favorite, following everything on my channel, Blake Welch. And if you're not down with that, we got three words for you. Eat it. Yeah. Bye, guys.